Today in this video, we will learn about how to uninstall Softaculous in WHM root. The uninstallation of Softaculous can also be easily done using a specific command in PuTTy. Therefore, log into PuTTy and then run the following command as root level. This command is also given in the description box. Now, once the Softaculous is uninstalled successfully, you can also cancel the license from your panel.